What's up, YouTube? Merry Christmas. At least at the time of the filming of this video, it is still Christmas night. And if it seems like I'm whispering, it's because people in my house are sleeping already, so I don't want to disturb them. But I thought I would give you a Christmas opening. This video probably won't go up until tomorrow, but the spirit is still there. The last of our holiday openings will be the Legendary Collection 5Ds. Basically what we're looking for is Vanity's Emptiness, but other cards would be Glow Up Bulb, Fiendish Chain, Formula Synchron, stuff of that nature. But once again, I hope this is the last time I have to use this camera, because it's pretty bad, but at least you can somewhat see the pictures. And I'll try it to do my best to edit the sound and get rid of the static. But let's just start. So that I can go to bed too. This was also a very good deal. We were all excited to see this come because of Quasar and, to a lesser extent, Black Rose Dragon. And of course, I have just trouble taking the shrink wrap off. Here we go. For those of you who haven't seen an opening of this yet, I will show you the promo. And I'm sorry, I ethically failed on the Joey's World showing of the board. That was pretty funny. I was watching the video, like, oh my goodness, I'm so stupid. But we've got the gang on this side, Team 5Ds on this side, and on the other side we have the Nordic. The Nordics. I hope that's all in the frame. Pretty cool board. And we'll start with the promo. And you get Nordic cards, Black Rose, and Quasar. If you've watched the anime, you will see that this one is Jormungandr, the Nordic Serpent. This is the one that the last guy tries to play on, Geraldo, or whatever his name is, and then he combos it with Fenrir to try and kill Yusei, but it doesn't work. Then there's Start a Splash, a Black Rose, and Quasar. This is cool. We're going to start with the packs. Let's do it. And this is a mega pack, so you get one of each rarity and a bunch of the commons. And here we go. Baylor, that's a common, that's weird. Tuning as a common is also weird. We've got Shield Wing, the rare. Trap Eater, Thought Ruler Archfiend, very nice. Earthbound Immortal, oh man, Condor. Ruach Shaoraska. Is that in the frame? I hope not. I'm just putting it here, I know that's in the frame. Power Tool Dragon, also weird as a common, but I mean, this is useful. Savage Costume. These dragons as a common are really strange. Next pack. Turret Warrior. Blackwing Dragon, that's nice. Tangrisnir of the Nordic Beast. And Earthbound Immortal Kusio, the monkey. I hope those are in the frame. I don't know if I was aiming at the camera. I really hope that this mic is picking up my soft voice. Sorry, the glare is making it. Strong Wind Dragon. The Nettis of the Nordic Ascendant, Super Nimble Mega Hamster, gee, that's crazy. Junk Wart, cool. That's a fan favorite. Everyone loves Junk Warrior. I think. Next time. Nothing crazy so far. Well, I'm off to a slow start, but I think it'll kick up. I hope it will take effect, at least. This is Supe Enchanto Fiery Dragon. Mech Lord Astro Mech Nickel, another junk warrior. A common black wing dragon. Interesting. Solemn Authority and another power tool. Playing common power tools in my gigabyte if I ever make it. Hashtag winning. Hashtag scrub. Turbo Warrior. Nordic Relic Why do they make these cards impossible to pronounce? One for one, cool. Trident Dragon, cool. And another Bonky. Good card. That was the first pack, and I'm going to open the second one because the same for the promos are the same, and the board's the same, so I just don't want to waste your time. Be right back. So that was not my best box opening of all time, so hopefully the second one we can pick it up a little bit. One of these emptiness will just make my day. Common Black Rose. Very strange, but okay. Earthbound Whirlwind is a rare. Fallen Angel of Roses, that's an interesting card. Goldvax, Majestic Star Dragon. Matt would say this is probably the worst card in the game. I think he's wrong. Come on, it's the power of the Crimson Dragon, Akikidu. Next pack, another common villain, common Stardust, the Golden Apple, Magical Android, Tuningware, Mechlord Emperor Skeel. Oops, wrong pile, sorry. Intro Warrior. Let me fix this. It's really late, I guess I'm really tired. Next pack, dang, these suck. You like have to run out someday, I guess. Red Dragon Release. Okay, I'll came back to three. That's cool. Unknown Synchron and the Time Lord. Life. This is so weird seeing this. It's too weird. Two more packs. I'm not looking. I'm not feeling too great about this. We can't win all the time, though. Nordic Thing. I'm not going to try. Red Dragon Archfiend. I like that. That's cool. Stygian Sergeant. And Mechlord Emperor Grandma. Comic Chick. Last pack, do we get at least one of the top cards, one of the front after cards? It's funny because we all like, we want reprints of Black Rose Dragon, and now that we have it, that's all we get, and we're like, we don't want this anymore. Cards for Black Feather. Oh, here we go. Synchron Explorer and. Do you see that? Guess who's trading in tomorrow? Vanity's Emptiness. Very nice. If you don't know what it does, the card reads, neither player can special summon monsters. When a card is sent from the deck or the field to your graveyard, destroy this card. So basically this shuts down the meta. Actually, this deserves its own spot. And this is another, I don't remember this one. Feel peaceful. Well, so as you can see, I was very. This is a great way to end on a bang. Merry Christmas. And until next time, Team Satisfactory out.